It is like 2 o'clock on a Sunday. I'm running behind. I normally meal prep right after I finish my workout, but I'm trying to look semi-decent for you guys. And my hair. This is workout hair. I'll fix that later. But I just wanted to share one of my favorite soups, which is a low carb chili. It's not necessarily strict keto. It has black beans, it has tomatoes, it has onions. However, it is the bomb, if I don't say so myself. And yeah, so come cook with me. So here are my ingredients for my chili. Excuse me. Of course, crock pot. We're gonna be a crock pot chef today. Got this as a Christmas gift like 5 years ago, and I love it. I make jambalaya, I make ribs. Ugh, I just love crock pot cooking, and also baking because that's low key cooking. But yeah, I'm gonna dice up some onion, and I do have another onion because I'm not gonna include my bell pepper in there. I like to saute bell pepper and onion and like have it on top of my soup, so it makes it kind of like a fajita maybe. Of course, tomatoes and beans, and yes, these are the only ones that I'm doing. I may do 2 cans of tomatoes, I don't know, depends on what it looks like. I'm one of those cooks who like I add ingredients based on what the food looks like, based on what my spirit says. Add more or not, that's what I'll do. But I also use the pack of taco seasoning. I normally make my own chili seasoning, but I am running low on cumin, and I love cumin, so I will add more to it, but I'm going to use that because you can use chili powder, like tablespoon, 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 actually a tablespoon of oregano, tablespoon, and then like I don't know where my garlic powder is right here. So you can make your own chili powder or taco seasoning, I'm sorry. But I like to, because I'm running low on my stuff, and I didn't know I was running low on my seasonings, I'm just gonna use that pack. I do start off with like 16 ounces of water, maybe even 36 ounces of water, and I do about 3 of these fake bouillon cubes, wild or beef cubes, and that's like my base for it. And then of course you have 2 pounds of beef and my garlic. I add about a tablespoon or 2 tablespoons of garlic. So these are my ingredients. I gotta cut up this onion because I thought I did already, and I did not. I may have some already cut up in the freezer, so that's a good cheat to do, is to cut up your stuff pre-cooking. But here we go. So we have you. I'm a firm believer in cook smarter, not harder. I think I have some left. So, oh, it's my last one. Oh, no, that's one.
She had a charming personality. said you're everything I ever hoped for in a moment. And as long as I may live, ooh, you're my darling, darling baby. You're my sweet and tender love. You're a very special lady. I said you're the one that I always dreamed of in a woman. I'll give all that I can give. I'll give you plenty. And tender love, you're a very special lady. I said you're everything I ever hoped for in a woman. And as long as we may live, I'll give you plenty of love, because you deserve the best, 'cause you're better than the rest.
I just added as a garnish anyways, along with a sliced avocado half and some pico de gallo, which I love. I did add up the net carbs for this. About 2 cups equals 15 net carbs. The entire soup has a total of 144 net carbs, and they yield about 10 to 12 cups of soup.
You know, blessed be the Lord, my strength, which teacheth my hands to war and my fingers to fight. Through it all, he's protected me along the way. And I want to thank you, 'cause without you, I'm nothing.